Yeah, you can just feel the buzz of this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff.
This is what you play for. Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building, and we are underway.
And now it's grabbed by McDavid. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Pettersson.
Big-time collision, and look at that. He landed right on his own bench.
Well, you know that the one giving the hit likes this to send a message, send it right over the board into the laps of your teammates. It's embarrassing either way, no question, that you got off your feet and you wound up on your bench.
Denied that one.
Well, these are the saves when you know that your goaltender is dialed in, James. The ability to get to the top of the crease and be square to the shooter, that's a great save.
Lots of time left in this period. We're still scoreless. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Taken along the wall by Hyman. Makes a save! Scores! They came, they saw, they took advantage of the rebound and score.
Carries it home. Frustral knows that you got puck to a safe spot.
Board, the crowd's loving it. I even think the coach is smiling on the bench, too.
That's always a good thing when you look back at your coach and they're smiling, because it doesn't happen often, James. But one thing that does get a smile is a great start, because they now know that you were ready right from puck drop, not from just a physical standpoint, but from an emotional side, too.
The Oilers take possession on the defensive end. Ekholm's got the puck.
Oh, and he makes the save! I thought he was beaten on that one-timer, but no!
Kane's been lighting the lamp with this point streak, playing so confident. He knows where he is on the ice, and it just seems that every time it makes its way towards the net, the puck's going in.
Can they take advantage after winning that draw? Vancouver's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck into the attacking area.
Oh, look at the tap dance!
Skinner's gonna hang on for the whistle here. It's been a ho-hum night for him.
Well, it really has. He hasn't been tested, but it is a close game, and he's got to come up big. He has to stay dialed in and focused in this one.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Oilers lead it 1-0. Gains the zone through center. Edmonton's got it along the wall.
Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Demko.
Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. The Oilers win the draw. Denied! Lovely defensive effort. And that caroms off a body in traffic. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Came up with the save on that play. And the puck's kicked free. Fogle stick handling in his own zone. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. The Canucks have it from their own end. The Oilers gain control of it.
Oh, big time save by Demko.
A nice save that he didn't have trouble with, James, as he's able to read that quick release shot.
Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
It almost looked as if he was going to get by the defender, but that extra move took his face away and it goes the other way.
Vancouver's got the puck. Myers plays it against the boards. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Shot! Big time stop!
Goaltender spent so much.
Scores! And they strike the dirt once again!
Yeah, they do, and their opponents down on their heels are jumping you with the pressure. Be relentless and try and get another. Angling around and weaving in. Get showboating, James. But all it is manipulating is going to deliver a pass. You just got to be ready for it.
Edmonton's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. Puck picked up in the open ice. Across the line.
Moves it to the middle.
And he denies that great opportunity there. Here's a rocket of a shot. Pinned up along the boards. Vancouver's got possession of the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. Hyman's got it in the defensive end. The Canucks grab possession of the puck. The Oilers gain control of the puck. Caught into the glove by Demko. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Here in the late goings of the period, Edmonton's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Quick feed to Mikheyev. Into the offensive end now. Moves it quickly. Picked off by Ekholm.
Edmonton's been excellent tonight, James. They found ways to work hard on and off of the puck, and when they're away from it, they've really done a great job of being in good position to be able to take away lanes and angles, seams, you name it.
Period number two set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Well, we've seen a pretty good sample size already played thus far. Cheryl, your assessment.
The Canucks are fortunate that this game is close, James. I mean, they've had way too many turnovers and terrible blue line decisions. They need to shore that up if they want to get back in this game.
Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. Sends a pass over. Denies him in front. Scooped up along the wall by Pettersson. Here's a short pass to Mikheyev. Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck now. Stops him again.
Oh, man, he's so dialed in. Makes consecutive saves there and keeps his team in it.
We're still in the early stages of this period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Tremendous stick save by Skinner. Turns another aside.
Not sure if anyone's helping him out there, but he's dialed in and doing it all himself, making consecutive saves.
And he shuts the door on that. We got a whistle, penalty coming up. Fogle's getting... our first chance to take a look at the team's power play unit.
Well, first power play of the game, James. You want to start with possession and look to get shots to the net. It is the tone setter.
Pettersson's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. Quick shot. Scores! They convert on the power play and get it done.
And it's so important when you're on the power play to have precise execution of your passes. Great power play games. They're passing along the outside shot. You have to have net front presence and create a screen. That's exactly what they have. And they
needed that, Cheryl, and they seem to have some life now.
Well, they've shortened the deficit, and there's nothing better to get you back in the game than one goal to put themselves on their toes. But again, they're going to have an attack mentality if they want to get an equalizer.
Puck scooped up by Hyman. Moves it around along the half wall. Denies him on the play.
Well, he knew where this puck was going. He's got a book on the shooter, James, and he gets square in front. Great position and makes the save.
And that's a smart heads-up play by Kane. Looks to get the puck over to Hyman. The Oilers have it now. Good heads-up defensive play as he extends the stick. Delayed penalty coming up here. Looks like slashing is the call. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision.
Applying some pressure to the PK unit here as a power play has an opportunity to get the equalizer. Power play, you want to make sure that you're getting a high percentage shooting shot. And that's exactly what they did earlier on the 1-3-1 where they were able to capitalize. It's about opening up lanes, getting the coverage to move around, and then firing and executing when you have it.
Handles a sweet feed. And that's blocked away. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Solid check to slow him down. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. Tries to get the puck to Besser. Takes that pass back to the point. Gets a piece of it with the glove.
Skinner's been outstanding tonight, James. I mean, he's made the saves he's had to and really given his team an opportunity to win. You can't ask for more than that.
Henrique's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. They win the draw and go on the attack. Stones him on the play! And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Lindholm's looking to win this draw and this man advantage here. Henrique's won the draw here in their own zone. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Quick pass to Hronek. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Moves it quickly over to Hoglander.
McDavid standing up, ready to go.
Penalty expires with the one-goal lead still intact. Nice job by the penalty killers.
Well, when you have the player advantage and you're down by a goal, you have to generate some momentum, and the first stop is putting it in the back of the net, and now they're back at even strength, trying to get back on the board.
The Canucks win it. Picked up along the boards by Myers. Takes the feed at the point. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. Puck picked up by Vogel. Takes the feed. Fires it. Oh, what a stop with the paddle.
This is a dialed-in goaltender. Very aware, knows where the shooter is in that low slot, and makes the save.
Made the save on the play.
The goaltender's at the last line of defense for a reason, and this time, he bails his team out.
Here's a shot. Great chance and an even better save. Here in the later stages of this period, it's a 2-1 hockey game. Miller's won a big draw on their own end. Okay, he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here.
Much to the chagrin of these fans. What is that? Is that three in a row now?
Yeah, that's three in a row. You got it. And the fans, so difficult to get any kind of flow in a game.
On this power play unit, and it's an opportunity for him to showcase his zone ability and help the team put one on the board here, guys.
Nugent Hopkins wins possession off the draw. Puts it on goal. Denies him with a pad save. Oh, and another stop. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Nugent Hopkins gets set for the faceoff here as they will continue to play shorthanded. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Skinner's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Hope everyone's enjoying the game here. Another faceoff play. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. And he was ready for that save. The Oilers gain possession of the defensive zone. And they clear that puck. Handles the pass from the right wing. The Oilers get a hold of the puck. And a successful clearing attempt. Feeds it to Garland. Thunderous collision on the play. And look at the bench set up. Angles it over to Hughes. Oh! Scores! And the power play works to perfection as they've tied it up.
Well, the power play unit knew what was at stake. They knew that they had an opportunity to get the equalizer in this game, and they executed perfect. The bot puck into the changes direct. Well, have a chance.
The Canucks have set this up to be a dramatic one tonight.
They put themselves in a good position here at the end of the second period. It ain't easy to get goals in this game, but they got the equalizer, and it's a nice step heading into the third period.
And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Fires it on net. Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Moves it to Hoglander. And that doesn't reach the net. Hammers it on net. And he hangs on just as time runs out. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Period number three, just moments away as the official signals both teams into position. We are underway here in the third, and this could come down to next goal wins. Feeds the puck to Hoglander. Mikheyev's taking it from his own end. Great heads-up play in the neutral zone by Ekholm. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Makes the save, but barely with that one. Oh, turns it aside once again.
Just fantastic work by the goaltender, making consecutive saves. How athletic.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. It's all tied up. Edmonton's won the defensive zone draw. Ekholm's got the puck in his own zone. Great pass from off the right side. shot! Oh, what a paddle save on the play! Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Vancouver's taking possession in their own end. Puck battle along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a shot, and that's broken up. Enters the offensive zone from the left. There's a great glove save by Skinner. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
Officials are really trying to crack down on these types of plays because they can be dangerous. He's going to get the two-minute minor.
More ice to work with on this power play here. This could be a great time for him to try using his zone ability and maybe even help the team put one past the goalie.
Puck picked up. Scores! A power play goal puts them in front.
And this was a huge opportunity that they took advantage of, James. They were urgent on the puck, but they also showed poise and patience.
When you run up again, it was sour for skates. You don't try and mop, but you defend. That's half. He's a whole dozing goal.
The Oach goal here in this third period. Now buckle up, and can they hang on?
Oh, I think it's more than hanging on, James. They got to continue to attack, and they've got to manage the puck. I mean, yes, it's the third period. There's a lot of runway left here. It's only a one-goal game.
Cuts into the paint! The Canucks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Let's it go! Oh, the referee's going to call that one. Vancouver's got the puck near the back end. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call.
Well, this way you take a penalty. The PK unit has to be the task and kill this off.
Cooper's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
On a one-goal deficit on the power play now, you have to take advantage. You have to find a way to get the coverage moving and find good scoring opportunities.
No room for that one to get through. Faceoff coming up here in the offensive zone.
Well, they'll want to continue with the sustained pressure because the goaltender, he is fatigued.
Lindholm's won the draw there on the attack. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. McLeod's got the puck through the neutral zone. Vancouver's looking to break out of their own end. Edmonton's got it against the boards. Fires it into the offensive zone. Hughes moves the puck. Takes the feed from his own end. Gets in front of it for the block. And makes the save. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. Both sides are evened up now as the power play expires.
A really tough night for the PK. And when you're struggling, you're back on your heels. And you can be deflated. And it shows in the body language. But you know what? Get you lifted.
I think that pane of glass got busted after the shot as the whistle blows the play dead.
Well, that was a blast of a shot. And it just shows how strong the glass is. And the technology, the new technology today, James, is it just spiders. But it has to be replaced because it's always about safety first.
Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. And he loses control here. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away.
I really like this save, James, because he challenges the shooter who's all alone in the slot area. He turns aside a real dangerous opportunity.
More than half the period has expired. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Edmonton's got the puck in their own end. The Oilers take it across the line. Edmonton's got the puck against the boards. Hughes has it in the defensive end. To the front! Fantastic save! Slides the pass over to McDavid. Edmonton's got the puck against the boards. Nothing!
It's real difficult to get to the middle of the ice. Often you pay the price, and he's got a golden opportunity from the slot area and just misses.
Shot! Nothing doing!
Vancouver's been able to generate a ton of scoring chances tonight, just not capitalize. With that missed shot, they need to hit the net. They need to find a way to execute if they want to get back in this one.
And that goes off a player. And the puck's knocked loose. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Skates to the crease. Oh, and he gets a piece of that one to keep it out.
He's able to make a clean save on that wrist, Sir James. A quick release shot, and he's square to it.
Dishes it to Mikheyev. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. Vancouver's trailing. That's why they've got the extra attacker out on the ice and the goalie on the bench. Tries to get it to McLeod. A shot in the, and into the wide open cage. It's an empty net goal.
And a sigh of relief as well, as it's a real insurance mark. You put it in the empty cage. Sometimes efforts add larder the team. This is to put that move to his teammate who executes and finishes off perfectly.
Vancouver's time is running out in this one to try to even things up. They've had plenty of scoring chances, but no finish tonight. There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. And with the victory, they now extend the series to a 3-1 lead. They can taste elimination next.
Well, yeah, they can taste it coming off of that last victory. I mean, they have put their opponent on their heels, no question about it, where they had an opportunity to claw their way back into the series. Instead, they have a huge, distinct advantage right now, and that's what they got to do. They've just got to take advantage of what they've got and finish it off.
From all of us here at EA Sports, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us here this evening. The playoffs roll on, and we will see you then next time.